Coming up on Primetime Sports Monday, back home, 2019 Triple Crown winner reunites with his connections on home soil. Statue of former 100-meter world record holder unveiled at the National Stadium. And Jamaican and Caribbean number one squash player wins the 2020 Atlanta Open.
Good evening, I am Jermaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.